says, would you practice that theory and tell me why Barack Obama should be defeated? But we'll save that for the, let me find that opposite, argue the opposite side on politics somewhere, for on the toxic politics, and we always hear change the tone, well, we're called some very horrible things. But is the politics of today toxic and has changed right just because America's broken? It's tough for a negotiator. James, were you advising, if you were, and I know that you and Mary are regular cable commentators, you write a column, you're sought after, Rush Limbaugh today mentioned your name. I mean, you're a legendary political consultant, so people look to you, and I know you don't advise President Obama, but I want to ask you a little bit about your advice. Oh, did you hear Rush talking about your...
talking about your face.
famous line during the Clinton scandals about Paula Jones, and it's amazing when you drag it out of the